Hello and welcome to a Yam Yam on tour. Well, here I am today. I'm in the centre of Dudley, Stone Square, for the Black Country Day Festival celebrations. Something that was formed or founded by a good friend of mine, Gary Sawyers, aka Black Country Gaz. Yeah, he helped build it up, made it a fantastic event, and the council took it over, and the rest is history. So, yeah. So, let's take a look around here. They've got the usual stage going on in Stone Square. Okay, here we are. Yeah, I think people are like bikers nowadays. They only come out in the fair weather because there ain't no soul inside. Yeah, not a soul to be seen. So this is the this is normally packed, this square. They sometimes have the stage over there. So this is a Black Country Festival Day in Dudley Town Centre, which is absolutely dead. We've got the cycles coming through now. So let's go and have a look at the push bike racing. Here we go, they're starting all there again. And they're off. And we've got a cycle Grand Prix thing going on. I don't know what they're doing, but they're riding the push bike around town. Somebody blowing the whistle to warn people of somebody coming. Yeah, it's just disappointing that the weather does dictate how people do and get up to. You know, don't go out when the sun shines, because you still, you know, we're not made of sugar. Always remember that, we're not sugar coated, so we can always get out in the bed. Okay, so you've seen the festival square, you've seen the races, so I'm going to sign out now. This is Yam Yam on tour in Dudley Town Centre. I'll speak to you soon. Over and out.